Welcome back to Wolfenstein the New Order. Mit Ami, Polscorp. Willkommen everyone. Tavarische, comrades and Genossen. Well, last time we were actually just in the Kreisau circle and had a little bit run in at the beginning of the next level. We had a friend of ours drive right to the door of a museum, blew himself apart, rest in pieces, Bobby, and had some problems. Well, we run into some nice Nazis. Well, nice Nazis. They're dead, so now they're nice. At least they're good, because the only good Nazi is a dead Nazi, you know? Well, let's drop right in. Keep on killing Nazis.
Inside the moon dome is a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
Let's keep on killing them. Once down, 3,570 million to go. I have to kill this with a grenade. Trust me, I have to. I think I hit it. This is wonderful. I didn't understand shit. And I'm a fucking floor. So three. Things I fucking missed last time. Wonderful. Simply wonderful. Eyes and ass. I think you lost your... Nah, you didn't. You ripped a little bit of the cloth apart. Hey! Stop shooting your friend. This morning they said that they're being acquainted in quarantine for London, October 15, 1996. Police are seeing a trend of diminishing crime rate in London quarantine blocks. It is quite safe now for the denizens of the quarantines to take a stroll down the street, said Police Chief Bruno Winkler. Murder cases are at a historic low. He added that the benevolent treatment of the citizens by new regime has had a positive effect on the decent folk of the city. We are also seeing an increasing number of reports filed on deviant behavior by both neighbors and family members alike. Holy shit. What is deviant behavior? Being gay? Don't take the boys from me. Okay.
Way to the top of the dome. Can you find a way to reach it?
Goodbye. It's the next one. This one's from... I ain't going to get this. Increase explosive vibration. Yes. I don't have L cover. I don't have this one either now. Right now. So, yeah. It's a good move. What did she say, by the way? Maintenance area. Yaho! Yeah, yeah. So I have to get next Friday here again to kill those bastards. These bastards killed them all. But he's jumping in the sea. Hop 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 hop. Hee hee hee.
Abstand zwischen Erde und Mond beträgt im Durchschnitt 380.000 km.
This is actually something I didn't know. So I have to pump the Nazi 380,000 meters far to get into the moon. Wonderful. How the fuck did I get there? Oh, fuck off, I already know this. Well, John. I'll be back when I got this little brother back. Right when I'm there. So, let's try this little one. Yeah, this was the right way. What the fuck? Until now. Can't impress you, really. This shit again. You're such a fucking ass. You shouldn't be screaming right now. Nice one, Han Solo.
Und was zur Hölle war das? Klingt, als wäre jemand oben auf dem Aufzug. Vielleicht sind sie hier, um uns zu retten.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Where's the counterweight? Oh, that's the counterweight. Goodbye. See you next. Fall. Fuck you. See you next fall. I'm an idiot. Scream if you hit the ground. Corpses falling in the sea. What the fuck is all this shit?
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Hey, Anya.
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something.
Seriously?
In our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishu.
Will do. Be careful out there.
Delta India Charlie Hotel Unit Tango.
Be sure to bring as much of this dot you should stuff as you can carry.
Delta Alpha Alpha. Yeah. I have too much to do with fucking shooting. In other words, take everything you can find. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am. Just take everything with me. I don't even care. Künstliche Intelligenz. Brüssel, October 10th. 1960s, one of Kiefer first in computational science. Dr. Ernst Brandt was the inventor of the first AI system to be used in one of General Strasse's war machines, the Panzer, and now his gaze is fixed on the next challenge, the creation of the smartest non-human intelligence in existence. There are many benefits of society of such an artificial being could be created, said a soft-spoken doctor to us when we met up with him last week in the Modern School of the Computer Science in Brussels. Not least because it can help us automatize the process of determining who is a decent citizen and who is not. It is a tantalizing thought indeed, which is why General Strasse has granted Brandt an increased funding to his research project. I don't like where this is going. Oh my god. Yes. So. Okay, nice. It's here, more here. Is there something in here? More here. Ooh, there was something. That looks tantalizing. There's something to load. To open this shit.
Versuchsprogramm gestartet.
Okay. Is that complex shit stuff?
Versuchsprogramm erfolgreich.
Erfolgreich?
Gotta be a way in there.
I see a small planning channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of access point near the floor.
I just like it. Already found the access panel. So, what was it? Air Force grants are fearless and skilled from equipment, assault rifles, and shotguns. The individuals are careful as they intrude with the proud force of Germania, consists of only the most dedicated pure of blood. So you send the most pure of blood to lose all of their blood. Nicely done.
Ooh.
kills. Okay. This is the LKW, so we're going to use this here for kills.
About two floors up is an access point leading directly into the hangar.
Up, it's wonderful, but I can't see the fucking counterweight. I think I fucked it up. Need
65 armor. Bomb armor.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototypes are kept.
Energy to get those 25 shots.
There's my helicopters. That's Death's Head Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Well, I don't think this is going to end well.
Ergib dich, hieß es. Ergib dich.
I'm on the call.
There's my helicopters. That's Death Head Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Faces off. Oh, your face is off. Stomping and bumping. Oh, there's. I heard you need energy. Laser saw energy, motherfucker. Thank you. Yeah, me too. Kill those two bastards again. Let's go back. You won't survive that. Just stop shopping. I think it's easier for you. For you. Some good armor, didn't he? This is actually rather time consuming. It's a moon jump. What in the name? Silly string beans. Can you? Just oil running. It's getting ridiculous. Okay, what do I do? Oh, I have an idea. It's not that there's something. Thank you. Okay, I get it. Bad boy carries super light. Don't really think that about
right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
So what's the next objective? So getting more shit. Who you look burned at?
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
I can. I have to open the control room on the upper level. Something here. Nope, isn't. Goodbye. Ah, there's a control room. There's the light up to the control room. Ain't that nice? But first, there is something on the map. Here you say. Doesn't look like shit. Enigma code. Oh. I was born on the street where the loyal learns to lead on the moon in the street of the lovers. Why was there nobody in the command center, by the way? They say I still have something in here. Madrid, October 3rd, 1947. Oh, October 3rd is actually the German Day of Unification. The biggest bridge ever built was finally inaugurated yesterday evening in front of a gathered crowd of top Nazi politicians as well as... Do I call themselves Nazis? Ihre Bespannung aus der Gegend der hochrangigen Politiker. Crowd of top... Actually, there isn't something written of Nazi politicians in the original one. Geladene ehrenwerte Bürger and honorable citizens, as well as specially invited upstanding citizens. All that. The honor of cutting the ribbon went, of course, to our beloved leader, who was flown in from Berlin. Staatsoberhaupt. They aren't actually saying. Führer, but just leader, literally. The honor of cutting the ribbon was fallen from Berlin this morning and held a short but powerful speech. Afterwards, in front of the impressive construction crossing the Gibraltar Strait, I was moved to tears, said Wilma, a local shop owner. He was such a way with words. She wasn't the only one moved to tears. Günther Grünwald, head engineer of the project, received a special thanks from our leader. I'm speechless, said Grünwald. Afterwards, I don't know what to say. Okay. And more stuff for the Enigma. Nine! Okay, I get it. Oh. Motherfucker. The Vega again, what the fuck is... Moon coffee. You're serious.
Well done, Blaskovich. Don't move, you are getting visitors.
You folks are crazy.
Oh my god! Look out!
Ah!
No, Klaus! Klaus, are you all right?
Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Gosh, dang it, Klaus! Be more careful, all right? I can't have you dying on me. Captain, pick up Caroline. Put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
Why is she... I know that... This is just ridiculous.
My hero.
Turn on those. I think this one, right? You don't have to call me. Just doing my job.
All aboard!
Nice boots.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Literally. Who needs legs when they have wings? Morning, House. Sorry, Max.
Trust me.
Yes way. Good, good. You can fucking fly like Jesus.
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Glaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Of course. And more.
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
Okay. We got three helicopters now that are almost silent. And we found out about the Dad Yehud. Okay. Good to know. Well, anyway, we're going to stop this here. We had a lot of fun, at least I had. Punching Nazis, killing Nazis, slitting Nazis, just as always, ripping them apart. So, apropos ripping. Thank you very much for being with me here on this wonderful journey through Nazi guts, and I thank you for this. I wish you a very nice day, a safe road wherever you go, and don't forget, keep on ripping. Thank you guys, see you next time.